Welcome to enjoythemusic.tv. Today's January 2014. My name's Steve Rochlin, and today we have Steve Davis from AXPONA with us. So let's go ahead and bring Steve up and go from there. Hey, Steve, how you doing?
I'm doing well, Steve. How are you doing today?
Ooh, it's been really, really busy. So lucky you got in. A lot of people got snowed in, I understand. Couldn't make the show.
Yeah, well, leaving from Florida makes a little bit of a difference. So we didn't have any delayed flights or anything, and we got here, fortunately, just slightly behind schedule last night. But we're really glad to be here. We're looking forward to spending some time with exhibitors from AXPONA and some new people. And we have an advisory board meeting that'll be the first time that something like that's taken place for the company. So there's a lot of things happening for us here while we're in Vegas.
Excellent. So, AXPONA, why don't you tell us a bit about the event? I know I've been to pretty much all of them, but give our viewers out there a little heads up about it.
Well, AXPONA started about 5 years ago, and it was really a means to help support the industry in a more general way than what we had been doing. We had been in retail for 25 years plus, and distribution for years, and a lot of different things. And I was given the suggestion that we do a show in our retail store, and it more turned into that I didn't feel like that would be very valuable for us or for the manufacturers that were suggesting that. So we just decided to go ahead and try to do a regional high-end audio event. And soon thereafter, we were joined by some of the major players in the press, and the show started off, and it took off very nicely. Our first year was a really nice show. It was about 30 exhibit rooms, and we had about 25 table displays, and it went quite well. We had maybe 1,000 attendees, and then the next year.
That was a few years ago. What year was that out?
2010, yeah. And then 2011, we did a show in Atlanta as well as an adjunct show in New York working with CES or the CEA. And then we moved to Chicago last year, and that was the real kicker for AXPONA.
That was huge. I remember walking in and you had those awesome, like Terminator 2 looking speakers. There was artwork. There was music. It was really great.
It was a great show, and it was a lot of fun to put together. We had a lot of great seminars. We ended up with tremendous coverage from all the press. And since then, what's happened for AXPONA is AXPONA's been acquired by a major show producer called JD Events out of Connecticut. And JD Events produces primarily high technology shows. They have two shows in Manhattan at the Javits Center. They have a show in Chicago at the Navy Pier, and they have one in San Francisco.
And so this is a true professional show organization.
Yeah, this is a true professional show organization. We worked on the acquisition for about 8 months. I'm remaining in as an equity partner with them, and so it gives AXPONA the real horsepower that it needs in order to produce a world-class event, and that's what we're about. We really want to help support this industry and promote the industry, and I think in a small way, when we started AXPONA, there was only one other high-end audio show in the U.S.
Right.
Yesterday, I got the news that there's going to be another one put on in California by a media company. So you're going to have
three. So we're going to have three California shows?
Have three California shows. There's, I believe it's hometheaterreview.com is producing a show, and that's all I'm going to say about it because I don't like to talk too much about the.
Understood. So, AXPONA, what is coming up now? What are the dates, location? Give us a little info about the 2014 event.
The 2014 event will take place at the Westin O'Hare. It's going to be from April the 23rd through the 27th this year. The reason it's a long show, we are having a dedicated trade event on Wednesday the 23rd. It will only be open to participating dealers and manufacturers who are exhibiting at AXPONA.
Now, you're the only one doing that, as I understand it right now.
We are the only one, and a lot of the things that we do are products of what we've learned in the industry over the years as retailers and distributors and consultants and so forth. And this will be very interesting because we have a very excellent guest speaker for that event, who is Kathy Gornick, and you probably know who Kathy is. She was one of the co-founders of Teal.
I sure do. I worked with Kathy during a high-end association for CES, which I'm not sure where that's at, but yeah, she's very well respected.
Yeah, she was the president. She was the chairman of the board, president of the board for CES. She's still on the board at CES. The event will be a little bit different. There'll be 2 hours of meet and greet between the manufacturers and dealers, and then there'll be a dinner, and then Kathy will speak for an hour. So that happens on the 23rd. We also have an official Sennheiser event this year. They're going to produce a silent disco, which will run. It's called the Silent Disco Powered by Sennheiser. That'll run on Saturday from noon until 6 o'clock. We also have an auction, a professional auction, being presented in conjunction with AudioGone. They're going to be a pro auction company come in, and you'll get a paddle, and you'll register, and you'll be able to bid on goods from 6 o'clock until 9 o'clock on Saturday night.
As I understand it, on the auction part, we here at Enjoy the Music TV are going to hopefully stream that live. We're going to work really hard because AXPONA is going to be the very first event that we're going to actually physically be at, and of course, live stream all day long.
Yeah, and that I was just going to say that that's one of our major new components is that your company will be there with the introduction of the official introduction, and we're really looking forward to see how this fits together with AXPONA. We've got a lot of really great seminars. We're going to have our first show was 30 exhibit rooms. This show will be upwards of 120 exhibit rooms and over 100 table displays.
Congratulations, you've earned it.
Yeah, it's been a hard row to hoe, as we say in the South. But I must tell you that it's been really a lot of fun for us, and we've really enjoyed producing this event.
Excellent. Well, I have to admit, I enjoy going. I love attending. Between all the music, between everything else, it's just really exciting times now for high-end audio industry.
It really is, and you know, like I say, I like to think we helped with that a little bit because we certainly got the ball rolling for regional audio shows to start popping up around the country.
Excellent. So what else would you like us to know? I think we've kind of just about covered most things.
Well, I could speak just a little bit. We're going to have the very, very special audio system at this show. It's a system that is being brought by German Physics from Germany. And they're bringing their Emperor loudspeaker, which the front two speakers in the system sell for $400,000.
Wow.
There'll be a center channel and rear channels. It's being produced in conjunction with AIX Records, Dolby Labs, Oppo, JVC, and Vitus Audio, who will be producing the amplification. And DH Labs is building some very special cables to connect the system up.
Wow.
We're going to be running a tremendous demo. The system is close to $1 million. It will literally be the highest priced audio system ever shown at a consumer show in the U.S.
Well, definitely not to be missed. I'm sure it's going to sound just mind-blowing.
And then there'll be a really nice event produced by them that's going to be an Oktoberfest-style event with the full oompa and everything else that goes along with it. That'll be one of our events at the show as well.
Guess I'll have to try and find my lederhosen.
Exactly. I'm hoping mine too.
Well, great. Now tell people where to find your website, register and all that.
Yeah, look at us at www.expona.com. You can buy tickets online. Currently, they're at a reduced rate that will run until February the 22nd. You can also reserve exhibit space online. There'll be a brand new website come online on on January the 14th, right after CES. And there'll be a lot of media that is being produced for this show that hasn't been done in the past. There'll be billboards in the Chicago market. There'll be local magazines. There'll be a lot of coverage in the local newspapers. Of course, we're always promoted by enjoythemusic.com and many other
excellent magazines. Absolutely.
Magazines. And also we'll be in all of the press like Stereophile, Absolute Sound, Sound and Vision, and so forth. So the show is very well promoted this year. It's going to be about three times the promotion put into the event that we've done in any show in the past.
Excellent. Well, I thank you very much for your time. We really do appreciate it.
Well, Steve, thanks for having us on your station, and look forward to seeing you soon.
We do our best, and look forward to seeing you in Chicago at the AXPONA show.
All right, thanks.
So, that just about wraps up our interview with AXPONA. My name's Stephen Rochlin with enjoythemusic.com. I'd like to wish you all a wonderful, wonderful CES, and as always, in the end, what really matters is that you enjoy the music. Maestro?